You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The referee getting involved there.
Oh, Coyote, there it is.
Coyote for the win. Let's see if it's enough.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And there's the count.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
This might not end well.
Look out.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Great move. He's been busted wide open.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Not today, too fast.
Fools off now. And there's the tag.
Ow!
And this heartless attack.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
I'm speaking from experience. That's not a position you want to be in.
Yeah, I usually like most positions, but not that one.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your
shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
Two.
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He is just getting busted up.
Two.
an end to this one. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
We're looking at complete domination.